Shifting our focus to Italy now, Prime Minister Giuseppe Conte is all set to resign as political turmoil grips Italy. Speculations are rife that Conte will attempt to form a new government. According to reports, he will meet the Italian president to seek a mandate for government formation. The move comes after Conte's government survived a no-confidence vote in the Senate. However, his government was left severely weakened as it failed to secure a Senate majority. The ruling coalition has been walking on thin ice after the withdrawal of major alliance partner. Meanwhile, experts are divided on how Conte will form a new government. This as his alliance partners are against snap polls. However, they have vowed to continue support for him. Experts now believe that Conte wants to avoid further humiliation in the parliament. This as his resignation comes ahead of a key vote on judicial reforms later this week, which commentators suggest that the government was set to lose. Conte's popularity has taken a major hit during the coronavirus pandemic, which has claimed over 85,000 deaths in the country.